I've tried it twice in the past, once with a sword in my stomach, and once I got past halfway, I started to get acid reflux coming through, so the second time I did it with a bit sticking out, so it wasn't all the way into my stomach, and that final sphincter could remain closed, so I could get my legs over my head. I couldn't go to straight. I'm just hoping I can reproduce that for you now, and not die. Blade I'm intending on swallowing. I'm not going to be able to swallow it the entire way, as if the end of the sword enters the sphincter muscle, it'll be open enough that when I go past this point here, acid and stomach gunk will come up through, and frankly it's an experience I don't really want to have to deal with. So I'm going to be swallowing the blade to about there, so it'll be going down past the epiglottal and almost all the way through the esophagus, but not quite entering the stomach. I'll be attempting to place my hands on the bench and without jumping. Basically, if I jump, there's too much possibility of danger, and yeah, without jumping, just trying to push my body all the way up into a handstand. I don't imagine I'm going to be able to hold a straight bodied handstand. Obviously, the upper torso is going to have to be straight, but I'm going to have my legs apart to help balance. Any sideways movement could really mess me up. Forward and back stuff. So I'm gonna be trying to make this as safe as possible. And I figure if I can get my feet over my head, above head height, I've done okay. So just proving that the sword's real. So I really kind of powered up into the handstand and had to remember to pull short, because really the worst thing I can think of happening would be overbalancing forward. Ordinarily in a regular handstand I'd twist out of it, but there's no twist. Yeah, so that's where I freaked out. Maybe one day I'll get it straight up, but I'm keen to try again. I'll have a look at the footage first. Second time around.
Yeah.
But I was happy with how much. First time I didn't feel I had my legs above my head for long enough. And that is what Manx eats for breakfast.
It's 3 o'clock.
When do you eat breakfast? I got up an hour ago. It's the 3rd of August,
yeah.
2008. Pretty sure I can't find any evidence to say otherwise. First sword swallower to do a handstand while swallowing a sword. Yeah, I'm stoked. I need a cigarette.